I don't know if Donnie's the guy. I think Donnie's the guy. He's harder in a lot of ways. Dr. Robotti, he's just way harder in a lot of ways, but he's like, he's also easier in some ways too. And he's gonna be easier in ways that like I need. So it's, I don't know. I just have to not do a bad job. And yeah, the half health is, I don't know what to say about it. I know I keep talking about the half health, but I think, yeah. I don't know. Is there a way of, like, making it so SKL can't make another ROM hack ever for the rest of his life or something? That's how bad I think it is. Like, prison time, you know? It's prison time bad. If I was king, I would lock him in the dungeon. And be like, no, dude, you're... Sorry. Sorry. Kaizo does not equal half health in Japanese. That is a lie. It equals, I think, like, reorganized. That's actually what it means. Couldn't get away from it. They don't play like the Streets of Rage 2 characters. If they played like the Streets of Rage 2 characters, I'd be playing Axel or Max or, you know, someone that's good. They don't play like the Streets of Rage 2 characters. They play like their own thing. You really have to play them like their own thing, too. There is a normal version of this that isn't Kaizo, and I beat that with Raph and Michelangelo. But on this one, because Donatello has like a really good jump kick with multi-hits, you almost have to go with him or Leonardo who have the multi-hit jump kick. I don't think Raph or Mikey have the multi-hit jump kick. Really? Okay. All right, lady. Who's being uptight? Mego Lego. Mego, my Lego. Am I being uptight? Does my camera keep moving? I think it is. Barbie and the Magic Pegasus. You dislike difficult? What? Don't die. Shoot! Come on. He's always prepared. He's always prepared. I think this is actually the better way to go. Streets of Rage 6? What? What is Streets of Rage 6? Great. Throw. 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 Hit. Hitting would be nice. Get it. Oh, please. Oh my gosh, I'm in the worst position. Come on. Come on, come on. Okay, Galzia coming from that. Get a Galzia from here. Yeah, everyone's entitled to their opinion, you know? I'm not anti-opinion. I might get killed. Okay, that was close. Jeez. Oh, I'm really cutting it a little close here. Guys. Great. Can't catch a break. Okay, hopefully I don't get hit in the next section, and then, I'll have full health. Good. Right over him. Hit him. Okay, let's kill this guy. Not really. I'm not really having better luck with Donatello. But he can do better in some of the sections, so... He's gonna be better, going up against anything that requires, like, just locking guys in a corner. And punch spamming. Which, so, 7 elevator, I'm hoping he can see me through. Uh-oh, that's not good. Yeah, but it's a little bit trickier getting through certain things with him because he just, it's just trickier. Should have gotten somebody. I got them both. Metal Oven Lord. Thanks for the follow. Guess your name. You're a blacksmith. I know going heavy metal would probably be the obvious answer, but I'm not going with it. Metal Lover Lord is a blacksmith. I don't know if cornering is the way to go. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, cornering might be a better way to go. Because chat's so disrespectful.
What do you mean?
Yikes. You're too modern. Got him. Wow. What? Oh, burn. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. It's gonna be one of those streams. We haven't seen a roll yet, I don't think. Has anyone seen a roll from the Streets of Rage 3 characters in Streets 4? I don't feel like I remember seeing a roll. I know we've seen them run. But yeah, we haven't seen a roll yet. Great job, dummy. Wrecked. Not what I wanted. Hit him. Go. Come on. Man. Now if I can do what I've never done before, not get hit in this stupid section. Impossible. It's impossible. Come on. Come on. You're kidding! Please! Come on, baby. What's up, A1? How's it going? Get this guy, you idiot. I can't do it. I can't do it. We'll see what 5 looks like. You don't like Adam in one? Adam in one on top difficulty is really difficult to play with. Kind of terrible, but I think Adam is actually one of the better characters for casuals when you're playing on normal difficulty. His jump kick is really good, he's got good reach, and the speed doesn't really matter too much on the lower difficulties. Axel has the fastest punch. The weak range does make him kind of stink, but yeah, he does have the fastest punch. So it is easiest to catch guys with him. Yeah, I don't know. It's just good and bad stuff about them. Get out of here, you dummies! I didn't kill him. I didn't kill him! I hate 5, man. Every section of 5 is just such a stinking nightmare. Yeah. of Rage 5 is terrible. I agree. Just... what? Mad dash for the turkey. Nonsense. You're doing stupid stuff, and you know you're being stupid, and you're not correcting it. I'm gonna get hit, nothing I can do about it. That was dumb, beyond dumb. Of course, okay. Come on. Thank you. Hit him! We're still in the air, man. You're still kicking. Get him with the kick. This is nonsense. Hit him! I'm swinging! I'm swinging, dude! Not good. Rolling in. It's okay. That's good. That's good. That's not good. Thank you. Hit him. Okay, I'm gonna get a guy here. Uh-oh. Good. Maybe should have kept the sword. I think it's too slow, though. I think sword's too slow. Come on, Antho. No! No! Get him! Get him! How much health do these jerks have, man? No! Come on. Would you please hit this guy? Hit him with the throw! I don't know if we're getting another one. I think that's it. Three ain't good. Three ain't good. Four ain't good either. I should be doing much better. Much, much better. Okay. Nice and easy. Come on. Hit him! Of course you can't grab him. He's right there, but you can't grab him, of course. Janky hitboxes on this thing. Come on, baby. Swing! I am swinging! I'm swinging! Come on, baby. You got his face the right way. Come on, come on, come on! Nonsense. I can't stand the half health. I can't stand it. Nice job, idiot. Please stop getting hit by every little thing in the game. Someone's trolling? I just hope if they are trolling that they're doing a good job with it. Great. Get them! All of them, all of them. No. Uh-oh. Please, please. Too far out. Come on, guys. The wrong person. Great. That's okay. Come on. Gotta hit him. You gotta run, dude. You gotta run. Don't get hit. Easy does it. Easy does her. We need to get the turkey. Nope, of course not. Of course you don't get it. Of course not. Of course. Of course, of course. Of course, of course, of course. Of course. I'm basically dead. Like, even with this stupid one little I gotta grab. I think I'm gonna be in too much trouble if I don't. Come on, baby. Come on! Oh, gosh! Come on! Come on, dude. One life going into seven. Not good. Great. Hit him. Thank you. You're kidding. We're gonna have another Donnie coming from the right. I gotta wait for those to blow up, I think. Okay. Oops. Lady, where are you? Come on. Come on. Great start. Hit him, please. Come on, get off the ground, baby. Can we get a Donnie kill, please? Can we kill this Donnie, please? Please kill this Donnie. Blow him up. Nope, I didn't kill Donnie. Closest to me. I think that's five. Pull, pull, pull. More rock bottom. Yeah. That should be okay. Hopefully I got the robot glitch. Looks like I did. Okay. First time going into 8. I think I died. Did I die twice on 4? Tons of health. It is my first time on 7 with this guy. It's okay. That's not good. Ah! Could you hit somebody, please? I'm not gonna gain any more lives. This is it. I can get it done. I don't think I had a no-death 4. I don't know if I died twice on 4 or not. I think I died twice on 4. You know, if I had a no-death 4, I'd have another 2 lives right now. I also gotta get a little bit more used to 7 elevator. I think I'm gonna roll this side and just do punch spams. Kidding me, I didn't have enough room. What? No! Oh, that's it. I gotta grab that Calzia and throw him. Level 8. That's all she wrote. I can do it. I can do it. I can get through this thing. Oh, gosh. Gosh, if I had a better 4, I might have had a chance. I can beat it. Yeah, I could beat it. Ideally, I'd like a no death 1 through 4, maybe a 1 death 4 at the most.